Gentech Analytica, a genetic testing company based in St. Lucia, launched its partnership with Bermuda genetic testing company Cari Genetics. A key part of this partnership is a prostate cancer study. According to the World Health Organization's International Agency for Research on Cancer, the Global Cancer Observatory, in 2022, prostate cancer was the leading cancer by case numbers and mortality rate in men in St. Lucia. This study will look at the genetics of the St. Lucian population and find out whether or not there is a link between St. Lucian's genetic makeup and prostate cancer. A similar study is being conducted in Bermuda.
So there is exciting news coming from both us and Cari Genetics. In the future, you will see us pushing the prostate cancer study more. We want to encourage locals as much as possible to sign up for this study. It is going to give us answers based on who we are as a population. And I think it's something that can be very valuable, not just now, but in the long term as well.
Dr. Stephen King, who is a partner of Gentech Analytica and Cari Genetics, explains the importance of having the island's genetic story told.
We have the doctor's network, the healthcare provider network, to also promote. Because what we really have to do is get everybody on board. You know, it's time for unity on our health. You know, I mean, health and disease doesn't care about you, who you are, your status, your wealth, or your poverty. Your disease is your disease, and we need to now address it. The beauty of this project is that we're now talking about bringing genomic testing, which is both DNA and RNA testing. What that means is that we are now able to put ourselves on the forefront for pharmacological development and various other interventions, lifestyle and other interventions, even natural product interventions, which are tailored to our genetics. We are a unique people with a unique genetic ancestry.
Men interested in participating can sign up for the study by calling 713-6813 or by contacting Lab Services. The study is expected to begin January 27, 2025. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montout reporting.